Hey, it's April O'Neil, your favorite gamer girl porn star, and you are watching Super AJS. Like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to hit that notification bell. Enjoy.
What's up guys, Super AJS here, another video for your entertainment. We're playing Tekken 6 on the PS3, and in honor of Tekken Bloodline Netflix, and with Tekken 8 just around the corner, we're going to celebrate by playing through the arcade mode with Yoshimitsu. Now, they did arcade mode differently in this, so if you beat Azazel at the end, you're not going to get an ending. But I didn't like the arena mode, like the story arcade mode of this, I didn't like that, so I just prefer to play through arcade since it feels like an actual arcade ladder. So whether win or lose with Azazel, I'm gonna post the ending at the end. So let's do this. Big thank you to my girl opening up support. This is for her. Let's get on with the show. This is a badass costume, by the way. Badass design for Yoshimitsu. Let's do this. Fight.
Get ready for the next battle.
Paul.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Chris, I kind of forgot she was in this.
Round one. Fight. Okay. two. Fight!
Oh, that looked cool.
Get ready for the next battle.
Devil Jin. Yeah, I've heard that before.
Fight! Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Yoshimitsu. Get ready for the next battle.
I feel like this comes close to Tekken 4's like grittiness. Granted, yes, there's a supernatural element and it's over the top, but I feel like as far as presentation and tone, feels gritty, I'd say. Like, if Tekken 4 was Dark Knight, this would be like the Batman. Something like that, to give you an idea.
You win. Round 2. Fight.
They gave me a run for my money there.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm actually curious to see how he's gonna look like in Tekken 8. Yoshimitsu looks drastically different in every one of them. The so-called redeems included.
Get ready for the next.
That was pretty cool. Nancy. Nancy, I can't even. Let's do this.
Extra round. Fight.
Hit tried.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right, big boy time.
Round 1. Fight. two. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Round one.
All right, let's do this.
Continue. Yoshimitsu. Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I'll just try like three more times, guys. Don't want to be here all night either, you know? All right, let's do this.
Round one, fight! Continue. Yoshimitsu. Get ready for the next battle. Fight! Round two. Fight.
Last time, guys.
Yoshimitsu. Get ready for the next battle.
Right? Yeah. Well, anyway, guys, I'm still going to show you the video of the ending, because Azazel, I didn't like the way how they did the arcade ladder in this game. Anyway, so, we tried. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one. Go watch Tekken Bloodline on Netflix. Keep an eye out for Tekken 8. Follow my girl, April O'Neil. Her handle's in the intro video. Buy stuff from her, buy her content. Subscribe to her OnlyFans. She's awesome. She deserves all the love in the world. And play this game, guys, if you really want to get better at playing Tekken, because this, in my opinion, definitely tests your skills and it wants me to be better. As you can see, because I got my ass handed to me by Zazel. Anyway, have a good one.